Hello student, good morning. See, we have to learn about the environmental management. Next, we already learned the environmental conservation. See, environmental need of environmental conservation also. See, this topic is completed. Now we have to learn today, see, environmental conservation. Conservation, our social responsibility. What responsibility is there? Conservation of our environment. Okay. See, what say? Since existence, human, there is a interrelationship between the human and environment. What is the interrelationship is present? Human and environment. See, we have to see the so many relations is there. See, we are getting the from environment only so many things. For example, human first stepped on the earth long after formation of earth. See, it is the first form the earth. After, it is a human being stepped on the earth. See, this is a human stepped on the earth long after formation of the earth. Next, what said? In the earth, human being proved its priority as compared to other animals with the help of characters like, we have to see the human being is regulating the or it is a depending on the another organisms. Like we have to compare to the human beings and animals. Human beings and another animals. See, human beings is a more intelligent. So it is a intelligent is a more is there. And human beings has a memory. They can think and imaginary ability etc. is there. For example, Kupka Koilar, a scientist, behaviorist scientist. It's a chimpanzee. Chimpanzee is there, na? Chimpanzee also, it is a intelligent, like a human beings. They took their experiment for this chimpanzee. The chimpanzee, see for example, upside, it is a banana. Banana is there. It's like banana is a hanged. Banana is a hanged upper side. What will happen? See, in the this room, in this room, so it is a chimpanzee is there. What will happen? Chimpanzee is a when a hunger pangs is a increasing in their stomach. Hunger pangs is a increasing in their stomach. What will happen? The chimpanzee is a see. Here is a banana, is there, but it is a far away, means it is a above. They can't catch this a banana. See, again hunger pangs is increasing. But the chimpanzee is a thinking, searching. See, what said? Here is a kept the two sticks and a rope also kept. Rope this like ropes. What will happen? Chimpanzee took the stick and beating this like, but it is not getting, they are not catching with a single stick. Again thinking and taking the another stick. See this like doing, but it is not catching. Now we have to see the chimpanzee is a that two sticks. These two sticks is joining together and tying with the ropes. And they catch these bananas. Okay? Kupka Koilar. These are a behaviorist scientist. They chimpanzee is a intelligent. Like a human beings. Chimpanzee also. Next, what's it? Intelligence is there, memory is there, and imaginary. That's why. The human beings is a dominating to another organisms. Human beings is a dominating to
another organisms. Another organisms is suppressed by human being. Okay, is it clear? Next, we have to see the so many questions also given. The human established domination over the nature. Human utilization all the natural resources as is possible in attempt to the satisfactory life. Now we have to see the human beings is using the all resources. Okay, what said our social responsibility? They are using the all resources along with we have to use, but so many resources is a harmful is there. Okay, see these resources, for example, human being is a cutting down the trees, it is making the factories and industries, construction of the roads, and what will happen? See, it will be causing the deforestation. Now we have to see the human beings also, it is polluting the so many our natural resources. For example, we have to see in our book also given, many times a general public is known as that activities human in, see, general activity also doing. For example, Ganesh Chaturthi, Ganesh Utsav. See, in that Utsav, see, these human beings, see, immersing the Ganesh idols in water, means percolation tanks, rivers, this like, water is a totally polluting. Next, we have to see the, for example, we have to see the Durga Mata, Navaratri Utsav. See, the Durga Mata also immersing in that water. Next, we have to see the some region. See, Badkama festival is doing the Telangana state. They are also immersing in water. What will happen? The water is a totally polluting and colorless. Colorless. This like pollution is occurring. Air pollution, sound pollution, light pollution is occurring. That's why we have to conservation, our social responsibility. Each and every person has a responsibility. We should not do this like. So we should not immerse this Ganesh, Ganapati ideals. Next, Durga Mata. Next, we have to see the here, Badkamma. See, this like we should not immerse in water. Next, we have to see the Forest Conservation Act. See, here Conservation Act is implemented in 1980. What is? We should not cut down the forest or tree. See, we should not cut the public places there, na? We should not cut the trees. If you cutting the trees, what will happen? It will lead to the deforestation. And see, if we ruled out this Forest Conservation Act, you should get the punishment. Okay, so many members, we have to see the government land is there. They are cutting down trees and there is a establishing the industries. What will happen? We should take the permission of central government and state government. If you taking the permission without permission, what will happen? It is a punishable that a person. Next, we have to see the another one, Environmental Conservation Act 1986. Here we have to conserve the environmental. See what is, see here is a conservation is there. Purpose of this act is control the pollution and punish the person in, see we have to see the so many members without license. Okay, they are, see we have to see the, these persons, the polluting the our environment. See, there is no pollution certificate. There should be pollution certificate. There should be license. There should be RC book. If it is not present in pollution, see what will happen? They will be punishable. See, they are not servicing their vehicle. What will happen? The vehicle will be releasing the black smoke, and it should be, they should be punishable. See, already I said about the this one. Next, harming environment. Any person or factor is prohibited by this act from releasing the pollution in atmosphere behind the punishable limit. We have to see that so many members, industrials, they are releasing the black smoke in our atmosphere. What will happen? Our atmosphere totally polluting. See, small children and old people, they will get the diseases, lung disorders, asthma. It is a very harmful to us. That's why we have to see this environmental conservation we should follow. See, pollution also we have to keep in our making. If are not their pollution certificate, they will be punishable. National Green Fuel has been established in 2020. In 2020, it is a National Green Tribunal. It is established in 2010. See, this like environmental conservation, our social responsibility.